21, 25.4 g of iodine and 14.2 g of chlorine are made to react completely to yield a mixture of ICl and ICl3. Calculate the number of moles of ICl and ICl3 formed. The equation is iodine plus chlorine forming ICl plus ICl3. Weight of iodine is 25.4 g. Weight of chlorine is 14.2 g. Moles of iodine will be weight divided by molecular weight of iodine, that is 25.4 divided by 254, which is equal to 0.1 moles. Moles of chlorine will be weight of chlorine divided by molecular weight of chlorine, that is 14.2 divided by 71, and this is equal to 0.2 moles. Let the moles of ICl be N1 and moles of ICl3 be N2 moles. Now, applying principle of atom conservation on iodine atoms, we get 2 into moles of iodine is equal to moles of ICl plus moles of ICl3. 1 mole of ICl contains 1 mole of iodine atoms and 1 mole of ICl3 contains 1 mole of iodine atoms, and 1 mole of iodine contains 2 moles of iodine atoms. So 2 into moles of iodine is equal to moles of ICl plus moles of ICl3. This is equal to 2 into 0.1 equal to N1 plus N2. Now, applying principle of atom conservation on chlorine atoms, 2 into moles of chlorine is equal to moles of ICl plus 3 into moles of ICl3. 1 mole of chlorine contains 2 moles of chlorine atoms, 1 mole of ICl contains 1 mole of chlorine atoms, and 1 mole of ICl3 contains 3 moles of chlorine atoms. Therefore, 2 into moles of chlorine is equal to moles of ICl plus 3 into moles of ICl3. This is equal to 2 into 0.2 equals to N1 plus 3 N2. Therefore, we get two equations, 0.2 is equal to N1 plus N2, and 0.4 is equal to N1 plus 3N2. Now, multiplying the equation, let this be equation 1 and this be equation 2. Multiplying the equation 1 by 3, we get 3N2 plus 3N1 is equal to 0.6, and 3N2 plus N1 is equal to 0.4. Solving this equation, subtracting equation 2 from equation 1, we get 3N2 and 3N2 cancel. We get 2N1 is equal to 0.2, or N1 is equal to 0.1 moles. Putting the value of N1 in any of these equations, we get N2 is equal to 0.1 मोल्स। देयरफॉर मोल्स ऑफ आईसीएल इज इक्वल टू 0.1 मोल्स एंड मोल्स ऑफ आईसीएल थ्री विल बी इक्वल टू 0.1 मोल्स।